Welcome. My heart rejoices at the sight of you. How relieved I am that the Lord has crossed our paths one more time. It's time that our blessed train line no longer has to rely on petty middlemen to get our God-fearing passengers all the way to Los Angeles. Until now, the Santa Fe route had been connected to Mr. Huntington's Southern Pacific Railway, together forming a transcontinental unit. But no longer. Mr. Huntington is pushing towards New Orleans with the devil's zeal. But we will, by God's grace, find our own way to Los Angeles, or my name is not Cyrus K. Holiday. Your tasks are clear. Let's go.
Thank you. I could have known that. First you make a deal, and then look for greener pastures. Well, it's fine with me. You'll see what wasting your money on a superfluous parallel route will get you. Be careful, Mr. Holliday. The West isn't big enough for all of us. I'll find a way to stop you.
I find your lack of faith disturbing, Mr. Huntington. Soon it will become clear which of us has to choke on their aspirations. Don't be discouraged by our competition to the south. We may have had a deal with Mr. Huntington, but God has given us an opportunity. Put a lot of emphasis on offering any route at all. We now also have to improve the comfort of our passengers.
Thank you.
delivery has been completed. The exploitation of Western mineral resources will work wonders for us. Rail network is thriving. I knew it. God is protecting us.
Now, be realistic, both of you. You are building a line that is parallel to my already established Southern Pacific. That can't be lucrative. And if it is, don't think I'm going to let you get as far as Los Angeles without a fight.
As Isaiah tells us, forget the former things. Do not dwell on the past. See, I am doing a new thing. Congratulations, the first stage of our project is done. But of course, you must not rest on your laurels now. Let's go. I've been able to force Mr. Huntington to mostly give up his resistance, so we can now advance further west. He still denies us access to Los Angeles, but God will open his eyes. Our main focus must first be on our passengers and their comfort. Thank you.